Rachel Dorris, representing Toronto. In lane 2, Adela Pinkle, representing Ottawa. In lane 3, Emilie Mascara, representing Oakville. And in lane 4, Sofia Quintero, representing Oakville. Again, the answer is 2+0. Yeah.